Short little video of the crematorium door number 2.